Well, it's just funny. I can feel his body, like, you know, like, ooh.
I'm so uncomfortable.
So you have to simulate right now. Okay, you're already pushing on the sliver when you come down. And as you put more weight in the saddle, it's going to push more. So
nice one.
Put the weight over here, okay? So when your leg comes down, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Drop off. Good. Okay? You got to sit down and put a couple steps in the middle. Remember when you were a kid, they taught you the emergency dismount? That's how you're going to get off when you're done.
I don't even remember how you kicked the feet out of the stirrups and jumped
off.
Jump ship.
Good, up there now. Okay, we're going to come off the wall a little bit so we can get that leg up and around without hitting the wall. That'll keep you too.
Yay, Mal!
Somebody
get a picture of
that? Yeah. Yeah, did you get a picture? Yeah, I did. Nice halter. Hey. Get ready. Right over, don't squeeze, don't kick. Head him on this side of the neck. Both feet are out.
Yep.
Sit up nice and straight so you're balanced.
Becky.
And you're not pushing, okay?
Okay.
If his first step forward is fast, you're going to lean back and go on the drill.
Right.
Now you once he's got a big step and that shoulder move, you kind of went like this a little bit. Just relax, breathe. You don't want to push, okay? Because when the shoulder stops going forward and your forward movement stops, you don't want to push on that. That's going to send him forward. He's a baby. He's never been screwed up. He feels everything you do, okay? It's really, really good. Until we screw him up later.
Oh, yeah, the stirrup's
cold.
Yay!
Yay!
Now
get on bareback and ride around.
That'd be funny.
You can't find that either.
No, I don't think you would.
He was really good, Mal.
He's just like, whatever.
Ooh! Just kicked himself in his stomach.
Grass and graze him for a good 10 minutes.
Okay. Thanks, Tom.